VLE is Primary Learning Management System for Samsi College of Education and all other colleges of RLB. It is an online hub of teaching and learning resources, tools and activities to support blended learning. To log into VLE, you use username and password that is shared through your email and WhatsApp group. After logging into VLE, you will see the list of courses you have access to on the dashboard. After you enter your course, you will have access to different activities and resources such as course outline, work plan, forum, assignment submission, and quizzes. Lecturers use VLE in different ways and for different purposes, so your courses in VLE appear and work differently from one to another. Tip 1. You should bookmark VLE in your web browser and be sure to check in regularly to see if your lecturer has added anything new. Tip 2. You may use Moodle Mobile and desktop to access VLE easily and keep yourself updated with all the resources and activities provided by your lecturer. The use of Moodle Mobile and desktop will be explained later on.